It's been 7 years since I was able to see my family.